All good. Of course, my controller batteries are low. When are they not? 2 seconds. Moving all my damn cables all over the show. Alright, so welcome everybody. This is. I just need to make sure that you can all hear us. Set everything up. Alright. I'll mute my stream a minute. So, this is the first time I've been able to stream Aircraft Evolution. It's made by Sometimes You. I've done quite a few of their games. Alright, I need to move that Twitch box because... I don't know. We'll find a place to stick that. If not, we'll stick it at the top. That actually might be a good idea. So about this. The only thing. Sometimes it works well, and other times it's quite annoying. Alright, so yeah, anyway, this is Aircraft Evolution. So you get, this is your starting plane, which I've not upgraded at all. Weird. Why is that not? Whatever. That's to do missions. There we go. That's to buy. That's what we were trying to do. So. Buttons. Not whatever. So yeah, so that's your starting plane, that's your second plane. And then as you see, they move all the way along until that one. And then you can upgrade them as well. So you can buy better stuff, like super heavy bomb, which is like a nuke. Heavy bomb, which obviously we can't buy. So go back. There you go. Change your colour. It's a horrible plainness, to be fair. Alright, now to the actual combat. So, error one. Normally, when I do my first stream on the game, is I reset whatever I've done, so it's from fresh. But for some reason, I can't on this one. So we're just going to have to go through the... So you can move up and down. Age speed boosts and X drops bombs. Oop. Nearly bombed myself to death. Not good. But yeah, if you want to ask anything or chat about anything, feel free. Way, blew up the plane. So you have a bunch of objectives. Basically, the men are infinite spawning. What you're trying to blow up is the ones with the red circle. Level 2. I like this game, this is a nice little shooter. Okay. The other game I'm currently reviewing at the moment is Warhammer 40k Mechanics Mechanics. Which is a really good game, but it's very intense. So it's nice to have a nice chilled game. So annoying. You can buy upgrades for your bombs, which is very recommended. But be fair, buying an upgrade for this shitty ass, buying a better plane is kind of all needed. So annoying to hit the men though. Oops. That was not what I was trying to do. Thank you. I've got a bot to get that one guy. There we go. There's always one. Yeah, got them all. Alright, let's not upgrade that plane, because it's garbage and I hate that plane. Let's buy a better plane to you. Buy a new air. Buy repairs. Three sets of repairs. One of them. Two of them. All good. Ooh. Let's give it the weird flames, because it looks cool, I think. Alright. Let's up the bomb attack speed, bomb damage. Up its maneuverability, and that'll do. Oh god, no. That's it, upgraded as much as we can do it. Alright, on to number three, destroy your buildings. Oh, this is instant. Oh, instantly more people. Use the boost, it goes a bit too nippy. Well, crashed into the ground. How embarrassing. It is well nimble though. Right, is there an option to reduce the stick sensitivity, maybe? Maybe if I lower it quite a lot. It's a bit too nippy. I'm not overly... Too nippy still. Oh, it didn't apply. There you go. Options. Why is that not applying? Okay. Maybe that's the lowest. Can I put it on the highest? I don't actually know if stick sensitivity is just pointless because it doesn't do anything. That's really stupid. But yeah, it should be doing something. Mechanicus, Aircraft Evolution, Steam Tactics, and Heroes of Hammerwatch. So there's four at the moment. But I'm only generally reviewing like one or two at a time, because otherwise it's a bit crazy. A decent length. Got him. Strange how you have a stick sensitivity option, but just don't do anything. Oh well, I'm sure we'll get used to it. No, come on. Ah, oh, what? I so did that. That's an annoying one. Alright, let's go to the shop. Plane upgrade screen. How much have I got? That maxes that out. That maxes my speed, fuel, armor. My max is quite a lot. Alright, let's try that one again. It's time without. Yeah, that was awkward. Through a minefield. Let's actually have a look at the achievements. I haven't actually had a look at them. Yeah, just basically destroy a bunch. Okay. Let's buy some repairs. 5 repairs, 1 fuel. Ooh, look, I can buy a better motor. Gosh. That looks pretty badass, doesn't it? Ain't got enough to buy that, so. Does look badass, though. I like that one. Oop, wrong button. Keep pressing the wrong button. Story all good. Tons of planes. Yes, that's why you fly. Oh, hello. There are planes. Excellent. Yes, that's why you fly the cluster bombs and stuff. Such a nice little chill game. Like I say, I love Warhammer, it's just really technical. But this is just a nice old fashioned. Oh, hello, I need them. In the sky. I need to move that box actually. I just need to move it to the center, weirdly enough. I really hope and that ain't gonna happen. Because, well, it just won't. Because I would need a ton more views before that happens. That's not what I wanted to do. I need to exit theater mode. There is a thing on here where you can see whether you got a new follower or not. Anyway. Getting his gas. Oh, there we go. There we go.
Just trying to get that one bit of gas.
Oh, hello. Much better. Destroy 10 enemies. Just fly into them. Good old suicide bomb style. Kill the units for the time. Thank you.
Ah, come on.
Is the unit that way? One guy. Always one guy being a little douche. How much money have I got? I've got enough to buy it. What is the actual achievements? Let's have a look. Tank, destroy, start a level, halfway, complete the game, buy the best, first, second, third, fourth. Sod it. We're buying it. Buy. Alright. Let's go ship. Oh, that looks nice, doesn't it? Oh, that looks nice. I like that one. How much money have I got? Oh wow, 414. Okay. Well, let's upgrade the machine gun. Bomb damage. Maneuverability. And I'm out of money. Damn. Let's buy some many cluster bombs as we can. Cluster bombs are obviously by far the way to go. Destroy all buildings. Deal with this one tower. There you go. Thank you. next level. Tons and tons of bombs. Bonus level's good, because they gave me a lot of the big bombs. Why? Oh, okay, you only get one Garner bonus. You only get one Garner bonus, so well. Nice. First step. Past the first era. Look at that thing. That's way better. That is pretty good. Do I have enough? I do. I have just enough. I really hope you have some nice colours. Ugh. Ooh. We'll go with that. I also really hope you're useful. Oh, this is better. Ooh, hello. Type one guy. Hold still.
all my debt. Let's
blow them up.
Legit trying to hit this one guy. Crazy. Right at the end.
Gotta buy a new plane again. $1,400. Not enough. Ah, of course, not enough. That's pretty damn strong looking, though. Yeah, that is pretty strong looking. Jesus. Only just did that. I got enough to buy a bloody new plane. Nope. Actually, no, hang on. I think I do. Just enough. I do. Ooh, that looks nice. All this costs more as well, look. Oh yeah. Bomb damage does zero. Oh, because it has rockets. Okay. I've not had one that has rockets yet. I don't really like this new plane. The rockets are a bit weird on it. Yep. I don't like you. So you'll be swapped immediately. Swap you. How much does that leave me? Well, it leaves me a bit. Bye. What a better armor. That's worse, I feel like 15 is your best one. Yeah, I feel like 15's a pretty good one. I mean, that is straight up better on every level. Yeah. zero. Just plane's just so bad. How much have I got? Not enough. Hey Puncher, I didn't even see you come in. You all good, bro? Oh, sweet. Thank you for the host as well, mate. Yeah, I need to change this plane. I mean, that's the problem there, is its bomb damage does zero. But its rocket damage does a lot. Problem is rocket sucks ass. That's the one I had before. That does zero bomb damage as well. Yeah. Huh. See, when I get to... Actually, I might even have enough now. $17.50. I do not. That's the one I think I want to get. Problem is your bomb damage is obviously your main source of damage. It's all fine and dandy having rocket damage, but yeah. I don't do nothing. And then that level 30, that's the ultimate. I mean, look at that thing. 2.466 speed, 15 fuel, 25 armor. Things are beast. But we need to buy a few more repairs. And we definitely need a few more clusters. I mean, they both have one... on the bomb damage, so unless I'm gonna up them, which I'm not gonna, we'll just stick with what we got. But yeah, I'm like nearly halfway though. Alright, so this is just killing. Section. Problem is, your standard bombs are so garbage. They do so little damage. Guns do so little damage, literally. The only real weapons that do damage is like the cluster bombs and all the bomb variants, which cost money to buy. If you stay in a level long enough, it does do drops. I do love that you can just fly into the planes. It's such a wonky way of doing it. Oh, what was that? I just got demolisher. Destroyed 200 buildings. Yeah, welcome everyone that's watching. Stop flying into the plane. I know what they did, blow up all the units, so I have to make sure I'm here. And that's why you don't look at chat, guys. Bugger. I just want a better plane. One more level. As long as I'm not wasting my things, you can just farm it. Yes. If I don't use any of the repairs, I can just fly along hobby. It's quite mad. But, I want that. There we go. Get these big bombs, they're the best. But they're 300 money. It's expensive. Yeah, blow up that tower. There we go. So many blimps. I mean, I had more than enough repairs that I could have carried on, I want to buy a better plane, which I now have enough. It's all about buying a better plane because they have better stats. That's the one you start with, then it goes that one, that one, that one, and then that one. Look at that. That's a proper bomber. And then 21, you start getting a jet. 15. Alright, let's buy you. See what colours you have. Not the best colours, but... So, bomb attack speed's high. Bomb damage is not that high. I don't really want to spend the money on it, but... I need the bombs to be doing more damage. And, you know, they are not. And then... buy two repairs. Thing is you can just farm it, so it's not too bad. Yeah. Look at that thing going. This is instantly faster. The nukes literally just blow up. Not sure what's wrong with my mono this evening. Yeah, you said it was giving me a bit of issue. You checked all the cables because you said you thought it might be another cable. Yeah. just fly around in a circle. Check it out.
Yeah.
See if they've dropped any more bombs and stuff. What the hell is that? Like a koala bear? Nice. Little koala bear. But yeah, everybody watching, if you want to ask me anything, chat about any games coming out, future anything, it's all good. But yeah, like I said, I think I'm on 190. Let's have a look at you. What is my YouTube on? Went for that damn videos to work, but YouTube's proper not wanting to work for me. I don't know why. 490 on my YouTube, so, which is good. And then my Twitch is on 198. So it's, 198. So I'm two away. Two followers. Okay. is your hair now. Because I've got to kill all units, the planes don't count. So quite often, what it is, there'll be like one, two, there. And it'll be like one little dude just running around like a bugger. Maybe it is the planes. Okay, I can't see anyone. The planes are definitely respawned. The planes do count. There you go. There's one guy. Heard a random guy in the background go, "Bleh." Yeah, one guy. 1600 points. And I'm level 19, which means potentially new plane. Ah, nowhere near enough. Jesus, 2100. I have not got 2100. Name. I was so thinking I'd done it. Look at that plane. That look nice. It does. Oh, that's a huge amount of an upgrade as well. 14 armor instead of 9.944. Yeah, it's actually slower. Oh yeah. And it has worse maneuverability. Huh. Actually not a straight upgrade as I thought. Oh well, let's do the next level. Destroy 15 enemies. These are good levels because they spawn a lot of bombs. And prepared. They're very small. It's just basically destroy enemies. Warrior of the Sky destroyed 200 aircrafts. What we'll do is fly along here. Crashed into him and it killed him. I was using that level to farm it. That's a good level to farm though, because you can just replay levels as well. So there you go. Now I said that this level's good for farming, it's not gonna bloody spawn any of them, is it? What's that? I got enough yet. 1444. Nowhere near. How much did I need? Like 2100. Yeah.
Story all good.
Hopefully my video issue was sorted itself. Like I said, I don't know what's doing. I mean, I've uploaded hundreds of videos to YouTube without an issue. It will either basically do 0% uploading and just sit on it, or it will do 95% processing and then just sit on it. I've tried everything: private video, public video, scheduled video. I know I can do over 15 minutes because all my videos are that. I asked a mate who used to stream on YouTube and all that, and he didn't have a clue neither, so I don't know. We'll see if it's working tomorrow. Maybe it was a glitch at the weekend or something. I googled it, couldn't find nothing, so... Ooh, hang on. He says, I think we have enough. I found there might be an issue with my bank. Oh, really? Fair enough. Let's... What are we? Oh, we're level 20. Alright, and we got 20... So that has weaker armor. I only need to be one level, so basically one more level. I need to buy all of them anyway to get the full 1,000. What one do you prefer the look of, Punisher? I'm going to buy them all anyway, so it's literally just personal preference. I'm off tomorrow, Monday, Tuesday off. So, Punisher and rest of the chat, we are level 20 with 2,231. We need 2,500, which is doable. Basically, complete another level or replay another one. But do we buy the level 18 reward, which is 14 armor, 12 fuel, 4 speed, and 1.2 maneuverability? Or do we buy the level 21 plane, which is 12.5 armor, so weaker, 11 fuel, 1 less, it has 1 more speed, and it has a lot more maneuverability, so it's like proper nimble. But like I said, I'm going to buy both anyway, chat. So which one does chat reckon? So either left or right, or one or two, either or.
Go for the level 18.
Really? Or instead of the level 21 straight away? Because I can literally get the level 21 Punisher. But yeah. What's the armor on my current one? 9.5?
Let's have a look. What's everyone else in chat?
I so feel like my user thing is broken, because when I look at my users on chat, it just says 3 people, and one of them's obviously Nightbot, so it's like... I just want to double check something and then we'll continue.
No, yeah, it's the same. That's weird. Yeah, we'll go to the level 18, I think.
But yeah, so, like I said, we're 198, sorry. So we're two away from my get 200 people and 10 away on my YouTube. But yeah, alright then, let's buy this level 18 bad boy. Level 18. And let's go have a nosy at it. Ugh, I don't like that one. That looks weird. Here we go with that one. How much money have I got? Not enough to upgrade my bomb damage. Damn. Ain't got enough to upgrade any of it. Well, let's go give it a try. Oh, hell. Damn, this is fast. One. Yeah, hit the ground. Oh, there he is. There's one guy I was going to say he's still alive. One last guy. So the thing is, when you get a level 20, you get a boss fight. I think. Well, I did at level 10. Destroy 20 enemies before time. Actually better almost than the bombs. Alright, level 20. Destroy all targets. Oh shit. Never when you get so far along. Hit that thing. Which I don't want to kill yet. Because this is a boss stage, it will drop in absolute ton of shit. So, I need to farm it a bit. The levels, you can go back to like earlier levels that's designed for like real group planes in like big, just absolutely annihilating. Oh, I didn't realise you could crash into it. Alright, let's do that a bit more seriously.
that's a bit better. Aha, so close. Halfway. We're halfway through completing the game. It's such a fun little game though, dude. I'm having so much fun playing this. Continuation. Past the second era. Alright. Let's have a look at the other plane. Look at that, 24, 3 grand. Almost got enough, and I'm almost level. Look at the armor difference, though. Armor, fuel, maneuverability. Things are beast. It's a jet engine as well, so. There's only two more planes, so. But let's follow the order. So let's try the 2500 one next. So this is the level 21. What colours have you got? Oh, I like the green. Oh, that's quite nice. We'll go with green. Ain't got enough to buy nothing, obviously. Rocket damage isn't max. Bomb attack speed's quite high though, so. Is it? Oh, I'm a jet engine. Oh wow. Wow, I'm really fast. Compared to the last one, not fast. Cannot hit that bloody building. Did I need the next one? I think it was a level. I think it was like 24. Was it 24? Yeah, I ain't got enough anyway. I've only got 173. it's chopping. Seconds. Oh, nice. Leveled up as well. 570. Do I have enough for the new plane? Nope. Oh, nowhere near having enough for that, actually. Let's upgrade. Bomb damage max. That's a bit expensive though. But meh. I've got more than enough to do it. Yeah. I'm right as it is. All the bomb damage, or just your default ones. Oh no, your default bombs. Nice. Oh, I can't hit that bloody tower. Jets are so annoying. That was a nice little bomb.
more in.
Okay.
One guy left alive somewhere.
There he was. Little buggers. 89 people. Next level. 627. I've got to have enough by now. Nope. Damn. Kind of tempted to up the bomb speed and the machine gun damage, you know. Bomb attack speed would be good though. That'd be very good. Wow, $3,000. That's expensive. Be a long time between buying planes then. I'm sure we're doing the cabling tomorrow. Fair enough, man. Cool, bud. Cool. I kind of want to upgrade it. I'd only upgrade the bomb attacks. It's only 190. And it's like $3,000. So I've got half. 1-1. I'll do it just one. It's fine. Well, I mean, that's the next one, which is basically a MiG. That's basically like an F-14, and that's sort of like a Eurofighter type. So it's going to be $3,000. And I'm going to have to buy a new monitor. Yeah, that sucks, bro. That sucks big style. Look at that though, maneuverability 2-4. That's the highest one, isn't it? It's funny when you think of it though, because I've now got 12.5 armor, 11 fuel, 5 speed, 1.6 maneuverability. And then. And that's what you start in. Look at that pile of shit. Look at it. It's so ugly. Nice. It is legit just a fucking Wright Brothers plane. Look at that. 3.5 armor, 5 fuel. 3 speed, 0.6 maneuverability. Compared to that, look at the bars, it's hilarious. There. It's so crazy. I don't like the colour though. There we go. That's a better one. I like that one. It's crazy. It's funny though when you think, but you do get a lot of replayability though, because like you can go back to any era. So if we go back to era 10, this is where they have movements. Oh.
Oh no, they do have guns. Look how bad the cluster is. You can't fly through them. Go back to the first level. Here's the first level. It gives you so little money and so little everything, though. It does make you feel like a badass. It's really annoying that level 9 is the only one. Level 9 was a bonus mission. It's the only bonus mission I've had. But it's annoying that it grays it out. Let's try this. Crashed into the blur. I feel like that'll do, actually. So, we've been streaming for an hour, 125 minutes. In that time, we are well over halfway. So there is 40 missions in the game. There is quite a lot of replayability because you can choose anywhere you want to go. I will make another video which will hopefully finish it off. I'm going to try my hardest to finish this game. And there is a lot of different upgrades. So I've got 3 more planes to buy. So 3,000, 3,500, and a 5,000. Which is crazy. But yeah. If you enjoyed what you saw, hopefully you did, hit the follow button. It'd be most appreciated. I'm still trying to get to 200 and above. Also check out my YouTube channel, which is the same name as my Twitch, which is Grim Reaper Sage. I'm on nearly 500 on that. I upload all my streams to my YouTube as well, so if you go check it out. And please check out my blog as well, which is www.garylodgegamesreview.game.blog, because I review all my games like this one that I live stream. And until next time, I'll speak to you all then.